it rains every single day. It has not let up. But one of my builders here, he asked if he thought that I could get a driveway in today. I said, man, I have no idea. We can try it. And he said, okay, let's try it. So, need to get fuel here. I'll show you what we got going on. Fuel the machine. Get you guys out. You can see all the water in the ditch. But we've been on this house before. We've got some, there's like a load and a half or two loads of three-quarter clean up there, and there's a little bit of rock and mud and dirt and stuff up here that looks like maybe it was AB3 at one point in time, so we're gonna leave it. Obviously I'll just put some gravel in there. I'm gonna leave that high. There's kind of a hump there, and we're just gonna start from here since we've got a little bit of something there. We've got decent base. It looks like there's tire marks. Somebody went and did, I don't know what they tried to do, but they probably got stuck real bad. There's where they hit that bump. It looks like the mud fell out of the tires, the wheel wells in the back. But anyways, we're gonna build a driveway up to the garage, and then we'll probably top dress with that gravel, but I'll see what the builder says. I don't know if that's for something else. I wouldn't think it'd be for anything else besides flat work. But we're gonna put some inch and a half in here, inch and a half clean, and we're gonna get it done. So I'm gonna put fuel in the skid loader and fill it up, and our truck should be here in about 15 minutes or so, and we'll be good to go. So hang out. All right, we got our truck. I've never had these guys out here, so I forgot to tell him he's gonna be on YouTube. I usually try to warn people, but I asked him, I was like, hey, you got any guys that'll tailgate in reverse? And he was like, no, none of our guys can. Okay. I mean, it's a hard skill. I need to get rolling on my dump truck so I can practice with it, kind of get it refined, because something like this would be real good for tailgating in reverse. All right, we're gonna have him dump there. We'll jump in the machine and we'll get going. Trying to do multiple things at once. It's kind of cold outside today. It's about 30 degrees. We got some inch and a half, so that'll be good. We'll get some pulled out up here in this hump. We'll get this kind of smooth out, and then we're gonna push that road out. There's kind of a dip. Oh, we're at on camera. About right there, probably. We're gonna get that dip out. I don't want it to hold any water or anything. But all right. Let's get you on the glass and we'll get to going. All right, let's see what we can do. Get some of this up here in this hump. That's 1 inch. That's 1 by 1/2 is what that is. Inch and a half, that's 1 by 1/2.
second level. It doesn't have to be like all the way to the edge, it's super perfect, all that. We're just looking for driveway access. That way when he comes next time. up the driveway. I'm not gonna worry about having him wheeled in. I was just wanting him to wheel it in before to get some compaction. So if we could get any compaction, we'll see how the road holds up as he goes up. He's just gonna pull up here and dump it.
Thank you.
got something done today. I haven't been able to do anything for weeks. But we're gonna go get the dump truck, but there's our driveway. Here, let's get out of the machine. Get the stuff out there in a minute. But there's our driveway entrance. It goes up, it's ish as wide as the two double garage doors up there. Nice thing is a couple trucks can pull up here now, park. I did kind of a little temporary sidewalk, if you will, just to get foot access to the front door, even though I just noticed that they have it plywooded up. But people have to get in, like the granite guys and all that, they may want to access the front door instead of the garage. So it gives you a little bit of access. There was a bucket or two of gravel, but anyways, we're gonna go get the dump truck. We're probably gonna make that, we might do this in two videos, maybe part one, part two, getting loads in this. I don't know. I always say that and it ends up being one video. But we'll go get the dump truck and I'll show you wheeling a driveway in with the dump truck when you don't own a compactor. So let's see how that works out. Hopefully I don't tear it up when I'm over here, because I'm not gonna have the skid loader over here when I come back. We'll see what happens. If anything, we'll take the dump truck and go get lunch. See you guys. Thanks.